Greetings, I'm Daniel Latimer, and I want to welcome you to Learning with Latimer. I'm so grateful to be a part of this network, and I believe that God has a word just for you. So before we get started, I want you to share. I want you to help me be virtual evangelists. I know we don't have the distance where we can touch and we can tell people and all of that, but I want you to give me the energy through social media. I want you to share. I want you to like. I want you to comment. Take a few moments now and share. Somebody needs a word from the Lord, and I want you to help me get the word out. All right, let's do it now. That's it. I see you. Thank you. Listen, let's go into a word that's going to bless your life. Let's go into the sanctuary. Hey, I know that you're enjoying this word from the Lord, and there's much more to come. So stay put, stay tuned. We're going to get back into the message. But I want you to partner with me in the ministry of giving. Giving works. And as you sow, we don't just sow into a church. We don't just sow into a preacher. We sow into an anointing. And it's the anointing that germinates the seed. So I want you to partner with me. This is good ground. Lives are transformed. Souls are saved. Bodies are healed through the preaching of the gospel. So I want you to partner with me with a $20 seed. You can give it. The giving portals are on the screen. The $ Pastor Daniel Latimer. $ Pastor Daniel Latimer. Or you can give through the website, www.daniellatimer.com. www.daniellatimer.com. God allows us to choose how we want our harvest. That's right. He allows us to choose how we want our harvest. He says, if you sow sparingly, you're going to reap sparingly. But if you sow bountifully, you're going to reap bountifully. I want to thank you for every liberal giver. Bless them in Jesus' name. Amen. Let's go back into the Word of God.
my mind if the reason why.
God bless you. Wasn't that a mighty word from God? Listen, it is the word of God that transforms our life. The Bible says that man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. I want you to stay tuned. I come on every Thursday at 5 p.m. I want you to meet me back here, same place, same time, for a mighty word from God and a great experience and encounter with God. Listen, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Facebook, Daniel Latimer. Let's stay connected and let greatness be your goal.